Wade here. We're gonna do a bit of a bug hunt. Me and Blammo Token are gonna go kill some Thargoids. His mic is not gonna be on today because he had a lot of background noise, he was saying, due to the heat wave and fans and stuff going. So I think I'm just gonna keep the commentary off, turn off the mic, and you guys can enjoy watching, a couple of PLers going at it, trying to kill some bugs. So enjoy.
Shift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
Scan detected. Frameshift drive charging.
Engage.
Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
mission objective detected. Mission objective detected. Mission objective detected. Shift drive charging. fast. Damage. Caustic substance neutralized. Temperature critical. Incoming mission critical message. Target destroyed. Cabin pressure alert. Programming lifted drone. Cabin pressure alert. Cabin pressure alert. Repair limpet engaged. Programming limpet drone. Cabin pressure alert. Programming limpet drone. Warning, oxygen low. Repair limpet engaged. Cabin pressure alert. Cabin pressure alert. Charge detected. Frameshift drive charging. Cabin pressure alert. Warning, oxygen low. Cabin pressure alert. Cabin pressure alert. Granted. Docking successful. Engines disengaged. Cabin pressure alert. Warning, oxygen critical. Message. Ship released. Engines engaged. Critical message. attack.
Destroyed.
destroyed.
Thank you.
Mission objective detected. Taking damage. Caustic substance neutralized. Hull repaired. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. Incoming message. Frameshift drive charging.
Landing gear deployed.
Incoming message.
Thank you.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
So there you have it. An hour and 45 minutes of a stream. Couldn't get a lot of interceptors to spawn. And the scouts were only threat 4, which was fine. I mean, we got the mission done, but look at the amount of time spent versus maybe around, what, 2 million, 2.5 million in bonds and a couple hundred K from missions. Most of our time was spent, you know, super cruising around or having failed mission signal sources until we went to the scouts. Come on, Frontier, what are you doing, man? You have good content. You need people to be engaging in it as much as possible. I should be able to go be saturated with signal sources of one kind or another. You know, the mission should be paying out tens of millions, and the bonds should be paying out millions, especially for the big ships. The payments need to justify the, you know, the risk that you're taking on, right? Like, my ship almost died. This is a fully engineered Challenger, and I know I'm not the best pilot ever, and I don't have, like, maybe the perfectly min-maxed build, but, like, a pair of top-of-the-line engineer Challengers had a really tough time against just the basic Interceptor. Those risks are awesome. This game should be challenging and dangerous. Reward your players for it, Frontier. Please, please. Anyway, that'll conclude our bug hunt. I'll put on combat zone stuff later, which you'll see how freaking easy it is with a top-of-the-line engineered ship there. But yeah, thanks for watching.